Good afternoon, boys and girls. My name is Mr. Tobias. I conduct the band and the orchestra here at Cochran School. Are all the classes here? Is everybody here? I think so. Okay, great. Welcome to our spring concert. The boys and the girls who you see up on stage have worked really super hard all year to kind of prepare for today. So today's our big day. We have a concert tonight. So boys and girls in the band and orchestra, you need to be here at 6:45 tonight for a concert for your parents. And we're gonna play, as a dress rehearsal, our concert that we're gonna play tonight for you today so you can hear our show. Now, quick commercial. If you're in second grade, raise your hand. Fantastic. Put your hands down, second graders. Next year, if you sign up, you can play in our orchestra. So I want you to pay a special attention to the orchestra, because next year I'd like to see you up here with us. And if you're a third or a fourth grader, you can play any instrument next year if you sign up to play an instrument. Any instrument you hear today, you can play next year. Now, we have a master of ceremonies. I'm going to turn our program over to our spokesman, Jayla.
Our first song will be played by Gracie, and she will be playing the national anthem. So may you please rise.
Thank you.
Richard and Diego playing Jingle Bells.
Thank you.
Now we're going to hear Jayla. She doesn't want to introduce herself, so I will introduce Jayla. And she's going to play and sing Swing Low, Sweet Chariot.
Thank you.
Next, the Bells will be playing Havana.
Thank you.
we have one more song from the band, and it's called Sea Jam Blues, and you're going to hear some of the sections of the band improvising a little bit. But before we play our last number, can I first have a hand for Jayla, our spokesman?